What is up, guys? It's Miran Ahl04, aka Ahl04, back with another Minecraft Let's Play video. Yeah, guys, today's episode 6 of our Minecraft Let's Play. And yeah, if you have seen last episode, I created a brand new home, guys, from my old home. Yeah, it's over there. My old home is over there, and now my new home is over here. Pretty good. Today I'm going to explore the hill regions over there. So first let's go, guys, and explore the hill regions. First let's gear up. I don't need you crafting table, I need the chest. Take this thing with me, and yeah, I'll get up. Just need a board. So now let's go. And yeah, guys, there are many fail live streams on our channel. That stupid Dragon King did it. He just simply live streamed it, and he doesn't know too, guys. Yeah. So now, where is the opening? This thing, where is the opening? Let's go over there and let's see here, guys. Is there any opening? No, there is not. Let's go behind and let's see, is there an opening over there? So that we can, not an opening, actually a place from where we can go and get. There is nothing, but there's a place here from where we can go. Let's break this wood. Yeah. Oh, I think that it's a cave. What? Wait. What's this? Whoa, Oh, there is some more iron. I got some more iron, guys. Yes. More iron. Iron. Shit. I'll die here now. Break. Oh my goodness, I just got scared, guys. I thought I would die. Come on, get blocked off. Yeah. Just irritating, idiotic monkey. Yeah. There is a heck lot of iron here. This iron right now. Let's mine it now. Yeah, I think I got iron, guys. Let's go. Oh my god, it's raining. And let's collect this coal because I have less torch, guys. I need coal for it. How many iron did I get? I got 6 ores of iron. Yeah, this place. I thought I would die. Oh, notification. So just let's go home, guys, and sleep. We'll come back morning. I need to light up this place a lot because, yeah, I need to light up this place. That's me. But first, before that, let me just smelt some iron. Actually, I can smelt 6-7 pieces of iron with just one ingot with one coal. Actually, if you guys didn't know, it will be all smelted up. You guys see, I said you right in that episode while I was melting. Still smelt, yeah, still going on. I'll keep that. I need to make some straw. What is it? I need to make some torches. Some more sticks and some more torches. Do I have coal? I have 24 pieces. I have 42. Yeah. See? It can do it. Come on, yeah. Done. I have 6 pieces of ingot now. I can create armor. Iron nuggets. But yeah, for now I'm going not creating anything with the 6 pieces, so it can rest over there. So yeah, today we're going over there to explore that hill without any boat. Yeah, without any boat, because there is without boat we can go, guys. See, I just simply need a boat. This is the cave we explored last night. Yeah, last night. This is a good hill actually. So let's get up somehow. The top of this hill. Oh. Let's go and see somewhere if we get something. Or oh, shit ton of gravel. If you guys didn't know, hey, water in the cave. Yeah, if you didn't know, I think this is the place which I said, oh no, I'm not gonna build my home over here. I think this is the place. Oh, lots of caves to explore. For now, yeah, just go over here. Yeah, my home is over there actually. You can see that. And there are rabbits over here. Yeah, there are rabbits. Really, really rabbits. So, let's see now. What was that sound? So let's, oh no, I would die, I think, if I do that jump. So let's see what. Oh, I think that was an iron ore. I think that was an iron ore sticking out of the mountain. Was that an iron ore? No, that was not. I thought that was an iron. So yeah, go over here. Oh, there's a cave down, I think. Think that's a cave. Yeah, I do think that's a cave, guys. Let's go above here and let's check his. And yeah, there is good mountain over here. Now good mountain plains. and very much gravel. That's the main problem. But it's very rare, yeah. People say it's very rare to have that much gravel mountains. Oh, gravel mountains. Yeah, people say it's very rare. Yeah, so, yeah, let's just go back thing for now. I'll meet you at the home, guys, and there I'll say where to go next, where not to go. I'll meet you at the home, guys. Guys, that's a surprise. We got an orange bed! Yes! Woohoo, we got an orange bed, guys. Yeah, I found a cave. So that's where I'm going now. I found a cave. Not this one. But another cave. I'll show you. Wow. Come, let's go. This one. Yeah. See? Really, I got this cave. It's good, guys. There's iron in here, by. I'll collect it all right now. I'm collecting coal, as you can see. See iron over here. And over here too. And yeah, I'll go probably more further into this case. Let me get some torches. Let me get me some torch. Where is the torch? Here they are. I think this is not a dead end. Dirt. Probably a dead end, guys, again. Never found a successful cave system. Yeah, the word successful, I mean like very long cave. Yeah, let's collect all this coal for now. Collecting all this, guys. And yeah, that live streams with the Dragon King. Oh, he's stupid. He don't know to live stream, then why he streams? Simply he was thing clearly looking, no sound. I don't know why he did it. Oh, there's lot of coal here. Oh, there's a lot, really lot of coal over here, guys. And let's just go back. What's over here? Oh! Iron. More iron, guys. There is more iron over here. Wow, I'm getting a lot of iron. See? Over here also. Yeah, so no new blocks of iron. Let's go back. From where we came, actually let's go from the above route only. This cave was not a cave actually. Break these blocks. Let's go, guys, to our home. As you can see, we got more 7 blocks of iron. Pickaxe is just like about to break. Not that recent, but it will break if I kept mining continuously for some 2 episodes. Let's leave. Good morning, guys. I'm back and I'm fresh. Yeah, I'm fresh. So let's smelt this iron again. Yeah, you can smelt with just one piece of coal. If you didn't know. Coal get lost. Yeah, so. New day, new nothing. New nothing. Yeah, nothing. If you know, in episode 1, I climbed up on a tree and I shouted, this is my world. Something like that. But now I'm not gonna do it. Gonna go down like this. Collect some wood actually. This tree is hollowed out from inside, guys, because I've collected every single piece of wood in there. Further, I'll go and explore that swamp, guys, in the next episode or the like that day after that episode or the next 2 episodes. I'll explore the swamp, but for now I'm just collecting wood and speaking to you guys about yeah. Please give us comments, guys, suggestions actually of what we should do. I've said you, and yeah, there is wood sticking out from somewhere in this tree. I think it's a branch of the tree, but it's sticking from somewhere. More wood? No. Yeah, so now, yeah, this mountain. Let's go up this mountain and see what is there in this mountain. Yo, this is a nothing, not so long. Actually, go on the top of the mountain. Whoa, if I die, my whole 5 levels will go. So, I don't want to die, guys. There's my home. From up, it's looking pretty good, like, yeah. In middle, all coal, spruce in the side. See, this is big lake, like a swamp. That's the more taiga over there, taiga biome over there. Spruce trees, and there's some pumpkins over there. If you can see in the spruce biome, there, where I'm doing pointing that circle, inside the circle, you can see your pumpkins. And yeah, there's a pig there. Why? So, no.